It is overwhelming to give your daughter away, but so satisfying to know that she has found something good. I always thought that nobody was good enough for my daughter, but by getting to know Brian, I knew he was a good man. And for that, I welcome him to the family with warm, open arms.
Oh, I'm ready. I've never been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready. I found a heart that was just like mine. Yeah, I found a heart that was just like mine. It's the kind of love that can make you blind. And I'd do anything to see him smile.
Hey, Brian, I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm ready.
Don't show up late, please.
Never been so sure, quite so steady.
Linz, just can't wait till we get to be an old couple and I get to beat you in gym.
Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready.
Who would have ever thought 7 years ago that we'd be getting married? Love you.
Found a heart of my best friend. It's the kind of love that understands. He said it changed his life to be my man. So he bought a ring and took my hand. He says he's ready. He's never been so sure, quite so steady. He's gonna live his life to keep the promises he made. Even though he makes mistakes, I know he's ready. For better or for worse, he's gonna care.
In Greek, there's not just one word for love, and the highest love is agape, other regarding love. And that is the kind of love that Christ has for us and that we are called to have for each other and in the community of marriage.
Found a heart that was just like mine. Yeah, he makes me laugh and he lets me cry. Oh, he listens when I lose my mind. And now I get to grow by his side. I'm lucky and I'm ready. Never been so sure, quite so steady.
For Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Lindsay Moore.
I was there when they first met. It was July 4th, 2008. I couldn't be happier that Brian is marrying someone as beautiful, smart, caring, and driven as Lindsay.
Brian, thank you for being Lindsay's better half. Thank you for making her so happy and treating her like a princess.
But it's not working. It's like 100,000 voices that just can't sing.
I could certainly start to tell when there's a real possibility that a wedding would be happening. From a kid that wouldn't change his socks during football camp for 2 straight weeks, got a mani and a pedicure to prepare for the wedding.
My words of advice, be true to each other, always. Share your joys and burdens. Love much and laugh much. Be each other's best friend. Married life is an adventure, and you embark today on that adventure together.